Alright, so I'm gonna show you how to get rid of the microphone and the right in the corner. So you're gonna go to the Geforce Experience. Geforce Experience. So you go to the settings. Next, you're gonna go to overlays, turn it off. Right here, it'll turn off. And it should disappear. Let's just run it. And hopefully the overlay disappears in the corner. It's gone. And thanks for watching, guys. Peace.